Yeah, no, I don't think there is a damage reduction, to be honest. So, he switched to the right. Yeah, he went to the right side. Teleports, that's why we usually send a guy up to the right platform to stand there. But, so, okay, he's down. So, Kevin and Lynn, stay inside there until we open this, and then run to your spot. You guys go to your spot now. Okay. Gatekeeper should be down. Oh, he teleported on me. He's down now. Okay. So now. Okay, I'm out in 2, 1, I'm outside. I'm gonna cleanse. Dune, come grab it. Drop, you got it. Okay. Shit. It's fine. Okay, I am now over here. Crazy's open it. Okay, so I'm about to go in. Okay, I am now going in. I think Kevin's got the icebreaker attached. Okay, gatekeeper's at about 25%. My last heavy didn't hit, so give me, it's gonna take me a little bit of time. Okay, so I need cleansed if you don't mind, and I'm almost dead, but it's fine. I'm on the other side of the gate. Okay, now I'm gonna go in and get that and we'll be good. If I die, I die, I got revived, so.
Guardian down.
Okay, I am through. Okay, there you go. There you go. Both shields are. Have to go touch mid. I don't know how to act. Oh, there we go. It's like, I don't know how the hell these gates activate. But... that was a little harder than I remember. Holy shit. No. The asshole got teleported in there.
Guardian down.
I'm sorry. We got one of them teleported. There we go. Good job, you guys. We got it.